One day, a long, long time ago, I met a fish named Fred. He said that he'd swam down every river well, at least that's what he said. So I told him I'd sure like to come along the next time he went below. He said that I could, but that I should bring along my snorkel. Because you can't breathe underwater, you can hold your breath, but not as long as an otter. Oh no, you can't breathe underwater, it's best you swim with your mother or your father. Later that day when I jumped into my friend's great big backyard pool, I forgot to bring along with me my brand new bright green snorkel. So I decided that maybe I could try to breathe underwater instead. But from the corner of my eye I saw this fish swim by, and this is what he said. He said, you can't breathe underwater, you can hold your breath, but not as long as an otter. Oh no, you can't breathe underwater, it's best you swim with your mother or your father. Oh no, you can't breathe underwater, you can hold your breath, but not as long as an otter. Oh no, you can't breathe underwater, it's best you swim with your mother or your father. I took a trip later that year, 2 weeks in Hawaii. I rented all sorts of fancy gear to go swim out in the sea. I never thought that I would meet somebody that I knew. But there was Fred beneath the waves saying, remember what I said to you. He said, you can't breathe underwater, you can hold your breath, but not as long as an otter. Oh no, you can't breathe underwater, it's best you swim with your mother or your father. Oh no, you can't breathe underwater, you can hold your breath, but not as long as an otter. Oh no, you can't breathe underwater, it's best you swim with your mother or your father.